In this quick tutorial, I'm going to show you how to adapt blur in Photoshop. Go to Photoshop menu bar filter, then choose neural filter. Then choose depth blur. Follow the setting. Choose new layer. Go to the Photoshop menu bar window and choose layer. Then choose erase tool. Alter hold refund is subject.
Thanks for watching, and I will see you on the next video.